Welcome back to Maths class. Today in this video, we are going to learn about the methods of addition. So today's topic is for addition by forward counting. So as you can see here on the board, I have drawn one line, and on the line I have marked few numbers. Okay, so we are going to learn how to do addition by forward counting. As you know that forward counting means moving ahead in the countings, right? So there is one example I have taken, which is 8 plus 4. How to do this 8 plus 4 by forward counting? You need not to draw this line. Okay, you don't have to draw the line. So how you have to do 8 plus 4? 8, you will start with 8, and then you will move 4 steps ahead, 4 steps further. So after 8 is 9, this is the first step, then second step is 10, third step is 11, and fourth step is 12. So your answer is, in forward counting, answer will be 12. 8 plus 4 is 12. Okay. So first step, second step, third step, and fourth step, like this. So this is forward counting. We start with the number, what we have to what is given in the beginning. So it is 8 plus 4, we will start with 8, and then 4 steps we will move ahead. Okay, so this is one example. Let's take one more example. Say for example 59 plus 6. Now what is 59 plus 6? What we are going to do, we will write 59 plus, and then we will move 6 steps ahead. Okay, so the first step will be 60, second step 61, third step 62, fourth step 63, fifth step is 64, and sixth step is 65. Okay, so look here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we have moved 6 steps forward to get 59 plus 6. So 59 plus 6, finally we are getting 65. Okay, so this way you are going to do forward counting. Now, many of you, what you do when this kind of question is given to you in the exam, you try to write direct answer. Don't write direct answer. You please show this step. Okay, like this. So don't do like this. 59 plus 6 is the question, and you have written 65. Don't do this. Just follow this step. Alright? Write this question, and after that you start writing 59. Then show 6 steps movement, and then get the final answer. That will be the right way of doing this forward counting. Okay. Now if you look at your book, on page number 38 and page number 39, there are few questions given based on this forward counting only. So on page number 38, the first question, add by forward counting. The first question is already done for you, and I'm going to start with the second question, right? So let us do that. So the second one is number B on page number 38. Page number 38, all of you see. The question is given 46 plus 4. So by forward counting, how will you do? It is 46. We'll start with 46 and then move 4 steps. First step, 47. Second step, this is 47, okay? 48. First step, second step, third step 49, and fourth step is 50. So final, your answer is 50. Okay, first step, second step, third step, and fourth step. So this is how you get answer in forward counting. Now like this you will be doing number C and D. And children, do this question in your copy. Okay, don't do it in the book. Okay. 38, page number 38, you can do it in the book because already circles have been given to you. So you can do, no problem. Okay, next one, on page number 39, there is one question. Numbers from 1 to 100 are given below in the grid. As you can see here, the grid is given to you. And the grid to help you in forward counting and finding the numbers. So there is one condition. There's a dog which is on, it is placed or it is starting its run from 56 and it takes 8 steps ahead. 8 steps forward counting. Okay. So 56 plus 8. The dog is at 56. It's starting from 56 and it's moving 8 steps. So how to do? 56. Then next one is 57. Okay. Then 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63 and 64. I'm writing here 64. Now, first step, second step, third step, fourth step, seventh, fifth step, sixth step, seventh step and eighth step. Let me do it again because it's not very clear to you. So it should be clearly. So we are starting from 56. Then first step is 57. Second step 58. Third step 59. Fourth step 60. 1, 2, 3, 4. And we have to move 8 steps forward. Okay. 61, fifth step. 62, sixth step. 63. 7th step and 64 is 8th step. So final the answer is 64. So when the dog starts running from 56, place 56, then it will reach, after 8th step, it will reach to 64. It will reach to 64. Okay. So that's how you have. Now next is add by forward counting. Here you can see direct answers are given, but you will not do direct answers. You will do as I have explained you, okay, in this manner. Don't write direct answers. I expect you to write in the forward counting method. With the help of forward counting you will be doing. So on page number 39, look here. Page number 39. Add by forward counting. So, how will you do add by forward counting? The first question is given 41 plus, 5, right? So, you will start with 41. Then next step 42, 43, 44. How many steps? 1, 2, 3, 4. And then fourth step will be 45 and fifth step is 46. So your answer is finally 46. Okay, 41 plus 5 is 46. Number B, the question is 87 plus 7. 87 plus 7. So we will start with 87. 87. Okay, the next will be 88. First step. 89, second step, let us do it this way, 1, 2, 3, 89, then 90, 4, 91, 3, 4, 5, 92, then it will be 5, this is 6, 90, 3, and 7, 90, so answer is coming 94. 87 plus 7 is equal to 94. Okay. So this is how you will do. In this way you will be doing forward counting. So what is your homework for the day? You will complete page number 38 in the book. And page number 39 add by forward counting. This you will be doing in the copy. So this homework which is given on page number 39, the down one, add by forward counting, you will do it in the copy, okay? Do in copy. So I will upload this work in the Google Classroom also. And you just keep your work ready so that whenever I will ask you to upload your work or submit your work, immediately you can take a picture of it and you can submit it. Okay, one more thing I would like to tell you children again, I think, I don't know whether I have told you this in any of the video or not, but what I have noticed, when you submit your work, you send me multiple images. So it becomes difficult for me to check, and also for you also, like, you know, it's like some technical issues come. Like, you know, it's sometimes it shows that it's unable to return back the work because of the multiple images. So what do you do? If there are many pages, 5-6 pages are there, please make a PDF file, single PDF file, and send your work. Okay. So I know many of you are doing in that way, but some of you are maybe not able to do, or something is happening. So just try to, you know, do in this way so that it's easier for you also and for me also. So that's all in this video. So your work is to do page number 38 in the book and 39 in the copy. And this grid you will not do. Okay, you're not to do, only the down one you have to do in the copy. So keep doing this, practice at home. And if you have any doubt, anything you want to ask, please let me know through Telegram or through the comment box, any way you want to, you feel like to. Okay, so till then, take care, bye bye, and good day.